Nah.
Oh, he's stuck there, isn't he? The only problem is, I'm not gonna hit him with arrows. Hardly at all. Plus he's glitching out. Oh, no, no, no. Neither. No, don't exit the game. Oh! I'm trying to hit this. Wasting money. Floppy, floppy zombie. I hate the rest again, but look how low on mana we're because I kept messing it up. Stealth and short blade. Short blade 64%. Stealth 49%. Nice. Getting a lot of experience in this dungeon. In here. I know it's looping around to some degree. Box. Hi. I save resource your spells. Oh, there's another switch. 84 gold, trolls, blood, wraith, essence. Sure, why not? I'll pick up the dwarven warhammer. In case I don't get much of anything else. Otherwise, I'll be dropping it. Not surprising. What does this do? Could use my open spell, but it uses up a lot of mana and usually doesn't work. Oh brother. Yeah, come on, big boy. Ouch. Oh, look at me. Oh. I'm gonna die. Somebody killed the other one. Thank you. Your gentleman and the scholar. I'm gonna die. Oh, there's another. You killed another one, not that one. Oh. Wrong thing. Run! Oh, dead end. Am I far enough away from it? Yeah, no. Oh, I heard that. Oh, did that close that? Oh, they killed each other. Snake venom, mummy wrappings. A small tooth, of all things. Skip the steel stuff. So wait, will this open that then? Can I hit him through here? Oh, he can hit me through there. God, that he dodges like a little bit every time. Aim this way. Nope. I can't hit him, but he can hit me. That's not fair. And what does that open then? I hear it too. Yeah, enemies. Well, that's annoying. I can't kill him. So, maybe that. Maybe that opens that one. I think it did. You're another zombie. You're not the same zombie. Oh, can you two fight each other or something? Not gonna work out that way this time, huh? Lich dust. Look at his head! Yeah, what a world, what a world. I forgot which way to go. Oh! Ow! Oh! Wow, okay. He must have hit me really hard. I just realized I was low. I'm gonna come out swinging. Okay, I'm back over here with this one. I was trying to find this place again. And this... nothing... choose. Oh, wow. The zombie brothers. Wait. Okay. Saving here. I feel good that we defeated the zombie brothers. Whoa! Whoop! Okay, there were triplets then. Ow. Tried to faint, didn't work. Wow. Right. Where am I? And have I been down this way? Yes, I have. As a matter of fact, that's the entrance and exit. We've not been down that hallway. Here, right? Right, there's a way to go still over there. But since we're so close, right? Let's go back, drop our stuff off. And yeah, it does wrap around. Because I came from the other way. Did get to keep that dwarven warhammer. Well, let me get a little bit of recharge while I can. It's only 3 hours. Okay. Feel cheesy saving so often. Well, not saving, but sleeping so often. Saving I don't feel bad about. Something in there. Huh. So it looks like from behind me I've been all over there. Except maybe the bottom of this. Yeah. And this place is huge. But if you had played Daggerfall originally, all the dungeons would be huge like this. From what I understand. So from here. Yeah, I have to find out how to get through that. And evidently I didn't go in there. Oh, it's a tiny little room. I don't know. Pushes this way. Well, that gets because gate's there. So I have to find a switch for that. which I think I have an idea where it is. Right. Okay. So this either opens up this. Or. It opens that. Now I wonder if we move it here, can we see on the map that that one's open? It's over here, but from what I can tell, it's still like that. All right. All right, so I want to go this way to get over there. Yeah, let's go check it. This way? Yeah, and then the left door. Nope, it did not open that. Oh, he's coming back. But it might open the other one. So frustrating, I wish I could kill it. I came from this way. Through there. Right. It was there, wasn't it? Now I've been through here, but I haven't been in here. Not that there's anything to see. So now we can progress down this corridor. Oh! Why do you put chests if I can't open them? Griffin's feather, twigs, red berries, northern and southern, respectively. So we can tell from that, still closed. I don't know that it is. Well, if the zombie comes after us with 11 hit points, we'll know we opened it. Oh wow, this looks different. Goes down. Oh. I've been down there though. Okay. We have not been this way. Although it's gonna meet up over here. Oh, on the other side. Oh, we're gonna come across the zombie, aren't we? I hear it. say that, but we did open the way. Ooh, a pearl. Okay, so now we found our way through here. Oh, hold on. Now we'll save. This place is huge. Oh, we haven't been down here, huh? Okay, let's go down here. Still looking for no fog, huh? Hell of a name. Nolfaga the Naga? Could you imagine? Been here? I haven't been up here. Make a left and then go up. And this is new stuff. This is the new stuff. Oh, look at that. It's changing. Huh, I feel like lava or something. Oh my. No, I think that's the textures. I don't know if we're seeing anything that's really under there. Maybe somewhat. Okay, we are seeing a little things under there. Lock level 2. Might be able to pick it. Which way to go up? There's more than one way. This place is huge. Go up even more. Ah! All this for a dead end? Okay, there's a door. Haha. Interesting. Another one like that. Ugh! I come out to where I've already been. Huh! Wow. Yeah, I've been all over here though. Take me back. I know. what about up here then? There I have not been. Okay. Mostly saving in case I get lost. That's why I know I'm headed somewhere new. It's someone else saving versus spell. Wonder who's fighting whom. Come from this way, I think. Oh, just killed a zombie. Gotta be pretty tough if you're killing a zombie like that. This is still new stuff. Did you kill the zombie? Kind of a badass, aren't you? Giant's blood. Elven mace. Huge places. Doesn't seem like it's working right. Oh well. I'll be right with you. Dragon scales. Why is this place so huge? Oh! She should have killed you too. Ow. Fair. Yeah, I was going this way before I was so rudely interrupted. Yo, Nalthaga! I need directions. Is it two lefts, a right? Three lefts? Two more rights. Look, I got another. Oh! There's treasure in there. I gotta find the switch to that one. Secret door. Evidently not, just a dead end. Okay. A root bulb. Oh, elven boots. Ooh, upgrade. I have steel boots. So this is gonna be 9. You don't wonder. 2.50 kilograms. 2 kilograms. Elven's lighter, makes sense. So going from 9 on the feats to 11. Ugh. It's a crappy texture though, look at that. Whatever.